is Sarah Kumu and I'm 15 years old. I'm in year 11, so I'm studying for my GCSEs. I live with my mum and dad. My mum's a carer. My dad's a HGV driver.
This is Britain, got talent. People who come here are the people who got talent. You have talent.
Okay, feel it. Spare beat.
Come on out.
Very best audience.
Got to keep positive and I'm hoping for the best.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, you?
What's your name?
Sarah Kumu.
Okay, Sarah, where are you from?
Milton Keynes.
Okay. And how old are you, Sarah?
I'm 15.
Wow. Okay, tell me the song you think...
Oh, come on, pick a good one.
...is the right one for you and why you've chosen it.
I think And I'm Telling You is the best song for me because it shows my vocal ability the best.
One of the biggest songs in the world.
Yes.
And you want to take that one on? Let's do it.
And I'm telling you, I'm not going to win. You're the best of me. I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go. No, 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 no way. No, 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 no way. I'm not living without you. Yes, I'm not living without you. I don't.
Look, Sarah, I've heard this song a lot. And it started off really well. I thought, yeah, this girl's great. And then it's like you became possessed halfway through. It was quite incredible. And for someone of your age, to stand on this stage with all the nerves and all the pressure, to absolutely not just nail the song, you made it your song.
Thank you.
That's what you want to hear.
I'm absolutely thrilled that you got a golden buzzer. I mean, it was mind-blowing. I couldn't believe that you were only 15. Congratulations.
You are not allowed to have that much talent at your age. It's insane. And I didn't press that golden buzzer because I wanted Simon to press that golden buzzer. Because I want you to go far, and I think Simon can help you because you are a superstar.
Thank you so much.
Yes! David?
Yeah, it was all right. No, it was fantastic, Sarah. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Most importantly, enjoy this. I'm thrilled for you and your family. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Really been an amazing audience. Thank you very much.